Hello everyone, today I am going to show you unboxing of LG monitor 27ML600, 27 inches. This monitor is of 27 inches. I bought it from Amazon. I will let you know the links on where to buy and how to buy. Let me unbox it. The boxing is very awesome. They have placed a big thermocol for the safety of the monitor not to be broken at the time of shipping. So I'll talk about this details, what is there in the box once I unbox and keep the monitor outside. They have provided a driver CD and also a manual on how to set up it and what all will be part of this. Wow, it came out very well. I was expecting the same size for my daily work and also for some of the entertainment purpose like watching Amazon Prime, Hotstar and everything. This is a stand where you can just mount the monitor to this stand and you can do it. I have a power adapter. Which is somewhat bulky. We need to manage it how we can do it. There is one HDMI cable which is provided in box. This is again just a power connector to the adapter. This one is a stand to place your monitor and then dock it into your stand. Let me just assemble it and show it to you. Here you go. The setting of monitor is very easy. You just need one screwdriver. It's a star. There are only two screws which you need to do, and it's part of the box. So it's just a matter of 5 minutes to set up a monitor from scratch. Stop. So if you see it here, the stand is very flexible in the sense you can adjust the monitor lower words or upwards. It's almost it's covering 120 degrees to set it. So let me show you the back side of the monitor, what all will be part of it. The monitor is in white and black, combination, and back side is white and stand is silver color. I like it. Actually it's matching to my desk. So I like it. So as you see, there is a VGA connectivity. Wherever you don't have a system with a HDMI, you can connect with a VGA. And there are two HDMI inputs, which is very useful nowadays. One for your monitor and one for any of the entertainment fire sticks. And there is a audio in and audio out, and this is just for the power supply. Let me switch on it and show it to you. Hello, this is our this is my MacBook Air. I have connected this using a lightning cable to HDMI. So this is how the monitor looks like. It's very vibrant colors. It's not affecting too much to the eyes, and if you see it, it's covering entire, and there's a lot of options where you can split the screens to 8 windows, 3 windows, 6 windows, whatever it might be. So, and there is a key bottom of the LG where you can just press the menus, you will get the input type settings and everything. So these are the settings, and I forgot to tell you that this monitor comes with a stereo speaker of 5 watts each. So you don't need to connect to the external speakers, and you can directly watch the videos or anything from any of the entertainment like Fire Sticks, Apple TV or anything. So thanks guys for watching the video.